Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Crazycraft, and I got a ghost on me. Look, you won't leave me alone. It's myself in future's past or whatever. I'm not sure what it is. Something like Christmassy, whatever, you know, like Scrooge or whatever. But anyways, guys, today I figured we're gonna do some mob grinding. No, maybe not so much for mob grinding, but we're gonna go back and try to get that scorpion claw or whatever we need to get Big Bertha. That's my goal. It has to be done. We have to do it. I was going to do some grinding before. I'm going to go ahead and get out of this. I was going to do some grinding before, but I decided, you know what? I am going to not do that and just try to go get the a grinding for more new armor because our armor is depleted. Yeah, I was going to get some more enchantments done. But you know what? I think we're going to go back to the uncommon dimension. Or the, was it? It's not really a common dimension. It's the, un-something. Okay, we gotta start putting stuff away. Okay, we put droppers over here to make some more lucky blocks. We got diamonds, gold. See, we got the golden apples. This is what's gonna be the difference here. And we got ender pearls. So I'm putting stuff together here, guys. I have some ideas. So, we can keep that on us. Actually, you know what? First, let's do this. Okay, so. Excuse me. Okay, we got this, this, and this. All lucky helmets. Okay, we got some gear, but protection 3 ain't good, really. Projectile protection ain't good. That might help us out. Projectile protection might actually help us out, guys. And we finally got some lucky boots. That's actually pretty good, but that's actually better. So we got a somewhat of a good set. Protection 4 and breaking 3. That's actually pretty good. So we might actually use this rather than actually using our other gear. Okay, we got some more splash potions. Put that in there. Get golden apples. Lucky wadding boots. I don't know what the wadding boots do, but we're going to keep those over here. We do got a golden helmet. Okay, should I bring the lucky sword? That is the question. Or should I actually use something else? That is the question. Okay, we got some more. We got plenty of inner pearls, but this is going to come in handy. Okay, let's go back over here. Let's grab this. See, this is almost depleted. I'd rather keep this in here. As a backup set. So we're gonna take, but this has already been used, this is probably the best thing, and we gotta take the pants. Wait, what's this? Fire protection 4, thorns 2. No, I think projectile protection would be better. Okay, we got all that. We'll put that in there. We got a lot of cobblestone. Sharpness armor, we gotta put back up. This one I need to put back. This would actually be really helpful. This I might actually keep because it has flame on it. We need more food. We got cooked chicken. For backup. 35 torches. Thank you. Let's hurt and just put everything in here again. Sorry, I'm slow at this. We'll put the water there. Keep the axe and stuff with us. Actually, I don't even know if we really need this stuff, but we'll bring it with us in, just in case. Dirt, well, I'm not sure why we have dirt. But we'll have to put some dirt back in there. Okay. Sword goes over here. Do we even use the sword? We didn't even use the sword. I think it goes somewhere over here. I think it's like right here or something like that, or underneath this. Something like that. Okay. But we are definitely going, we're going to bring an inner chest. Okay, we're gonna need a lot of this. We only got 7 apples. Alright. So what we're gonna do. We'll have this in here. We'll take it back. I'm sorry guys, I'm going all the way back and forth. Okay, we have that. Okay. that in there. I hear that. Do you anything with? We have efficiency 1. Unbreaking. Okay, well that's better than nothing. Put that in there. If you guys are getting the hint here, that what I'm trying to do. I'm gonna put a backup pair in here. So we're gonna go for try number 2. That's what it is. This is going after it. Okay, we got. Alright, let's go over here. Okay, first of all, we got. Whoops. Put that over here. Oh, we can make like apple seeds or something like that. Okay, we're gonna make 2 god apples. Okay. Now how many we have left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're gonna make this, put it in there, and make more of those. Okay, so we're good. We're going for try number 2, guys. We're going for try number 2. Okay, so we're gonna take half of this, we're gonna put that in there, we're gonna take half the god apple and put it in there. That's gonna make backup. Here, we're gonna put the gold here, we're gonna put the rest of the gold. We got here, let's take this, put this in there. There you go. Okay. Anything else we can do? We have no enchantments. I don't think this is going to be enough, but we're going to save that for later. Banes of Arthropods. I don't think that matters. This is, what does this have on it? This one has Banes of Arthropods 5 on it and Sharpness 5. So this is, and Smite 5. So this should actually wreck everybody. Lucky Sword. Oh, yeah, okay. I have the sword in there. Okay. Can I actually put that on there? I wonder if I can put books in this thing. Nope. Nope, it won't let me do it. It lets me do it, but it won't give me Banes of Arthropods 4. So it's not an option. Okay. So we're gonna put that back in there. That's gonna be our emergency kit. This is our Banes of Arthropods. Okay. All right, guys. I think we're ready to go. Oh. I'm not sure why I brought 2. Put some food in there. Ugh. Sorry. Okay. We can put that back. Sorry, guys. Okay, put that away. Phone is buttons in my pocket. What is distracting? Okay, it's nighttime outside, huh? Looks like it. Let's go to sleep. And let's see if... I think my goal is just to get the scorpion right now. Because I think there's other stuff that we need. So... Okay, was it this one? Jumping bug scale, I believe, is higher up. Molyneux noise we got. Sea monster scale, I think we got. Did we not do that? Oh, we need the jumping bug scale. Okay, ballistic moth scale, nightmare scale we have. Emperor scorpion scale is what we're looking for. So I'm gonna hurry up and try to do that today. That's what we're doing. Okay, get that thing back to normal. There we go. Okay, do we sleep? We did sleep. Okay, let's go look. Let's go find. It's not an uncommon ant. See, I can't even think about it right now. I don't even know what it's called. Not uncommon. It's the un... What is it called? My thing's a little bit off. There. A little bit more centered. It's called the I'm just drawing a blank, guys. I don't know. It's Monday. Okay. Or, well, not. Well, on Monday when I record this, Rainbow. What is it called? The un. Well, it should be uncommon the whole time, but it's not even uncommon. I know it's not uncommon. Okay, there should be one around here somewhere. Looking, I'm looking. Ooh. Who are those? Extreme torches. Ooh. I'm not sure what they do, but we're gonna take them. Okay, we're looking for that ant. I hear a spider. What is that? Whoa! Oh, it was a worm. I was like, what the heck? What was that? Alright, come on, uncommon ant, where are you? Uncommon on something. Maybe that's the reason why they're not showing. And once I see it, it's gonna be like, oh yeah, that's what it is. I knew it the whole time. Okay, come on, where are you at? I was thinking about bringing a bed with me. It would be over here in the plane somewhere. Why is it always so hard? No, that's just a brown ant. Oh, unstable ant. That's what I wanted. Come here. There you go. Unstable ant. Okay. Map. See, it pops out. This is a new place. We have not been here. Okay, I think this is where we need. This is where they spawned us at last time. Okay, they died here twice. I'm pretty sure this is where I need to go, right? Is it this one? Well, that's the one we haven't been to. Or is it this one? What? This one. It's right here. So I'll just go directly. Get out of here. That way. Alright, guys. This is going to be try number two. We got. Get the nightmares out. They're ready to get me. It's not that one. That was the. I wonder if it's spawned in there again. I wonder if I have to start over. No, I put torches down. There's no dirt. All right, everything is good. So once I take it down, I don't have to start over. Okay, so while we're here, guys. We're gonna put this stuff like that. Okay, so it's over here. They're gold looking. All right. There it is. All right, guys, right in here. I'm not gonna get too close because I don't think the scorpions won't spawn until I get close enough. So we're going to put, what a waste of an ender pearl. All right, we're going to put this stuff in there. I don't think we'll bring blocks just in case. This stuff we can keep in there. We'll take half, the torch is not a big deal, but. Okay, guys, here we go. So the first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to go down into the scorpion area. I'm going to take out two of the spawners and leave only one. And that way I only have to take on one scorpion at a time after I kill him. This thing does have infinity on it. Yes, it does. Okay. So let's find our opening again. I think it's on this side. Again, I don't want to get too close. See, they're not spawning in. They're just stuck in their spawner. Okay, I think this is it right here. Yeah, this is it right there. So I'm going to rush in there, destroy two of the spawners, rush out, and then try to get back over here. All right. Absorption. Okay, here we go, guys. Ready? Here we go. All right, there we go. We got two of them. So now technically, the only thing I do is worry about is one scorpion, not three. Wait a minute. Is daytime? Do they not spawn in daytime? Oh my God. Okay, maybe so. There he is. Wait, where is that? Alright, stay back. Where is it at? I can't see my doorway. I can't find my doorway. Alright, this is gonna be bad. Are you serious? Wow, dude. Wow, that's all I gotta say is wow, and it's again sent me way out here. I didn't bring my extra bow. I just got trapped, dude. I don't know what to say. I mean, it was only supposed to spawn three. I mean, there's one spawner left. I killed two of them, and I locked up. Oh no! Okay, here we go. Come on, run. Oh man. I hope I can get there on time for none of my stuff to despawn. And it's locking up, it's freezing. I was trying to get out. If I would have gotten out, I think everything would have been fine. I knew I should have brought a bed. That way I spawn over there. I'm not sure why it takes me so long, or it spawns me so far away. Well, we never died before, so I guess that is a spawn point. Can we get there in time to get our stuff back? We don't have to go inside. We can just go outside to get it. Just got the map. Where are we at? Okay, we're not. We're way far away. Keep on going that direction. Holy cow. And there's a shark. There's another shark. He got me. There's a yellow shark. I'm not sure what the yellow shark means. Man, oh man, dude. Attempt number two has failed so far. So far. Again, all I need is that one... you know, scorpion thing. I should be able to kill him. And it's getting dark outside. There. Oh, that's that castle that we went to. Gotta hurry up. We need food. I don't see any apples anywhere. And it's getting nighttime. Come on, where's the food, or where is it? All right, we should be getting close. Come on, where is it? The lag, we're running. Dude, I don't remember. Last time we didn't have this problem with food. Oh, crud. Alright, we need to hurry up and get her stuff. What do we do with the ender chest? What do we do with the inner chest? Oh great, we got the No, don't you dare. Great, it's not this side. Is it on this side? It has to be on this side. Oh, come on. No, don't do this. Where's my inner chest at? Oh my gosh, dude. I can't find my inner chest. Where is it at? Oh my gosh, dude. I have my inner chest here for a reason. Come on, run! I can't find my inner chest. I had it right here. I'm dead. There it is. Dude, I finally found it! Oh my goodness! I don't know what to say, guys. I don't know what to say. I thought this was a good idea. And I just lost all my gear again because I couldn't, be prepared for me to die a lot here. Again. I mean, only thing I needed was to find my inner chest, dude, and I couldn't do that. I looked everywhere. It's like, where is it? And I finally find it at the last second. Here we go, guys. Here's another death right here. All right, leave me alone. I cannot win. I cannot win with this game. I cannot believe this. Like, I'm stuck in the middle of the night. Everything is out and about, ready to kill me. And lag. Come on. Maybe I should have put a torch or some of that right next to it to say, hey, this is it. This is where you need to find it. No, I wasn't that smart. I wasn't expecting it to be dark that fast, and I wasn't expecting to die that quickly. Wow. Wow, 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 guys. It's like, why is it so tough? I mean, did they make these things impossible to beat? I have ultimate armor. I know I didn't have it on, but before I had ultimate armor. And before I had a good sword. And it's like, I still can't beat these guys. And that's a big dragon or nightmare. Yep, that's a big nightmare. Is this it right here? Nope, that's the other one. That one almost looks easier to do. I say that, and it's probably a lot harder. Now that I think about it, I might have some food down there. Let's go check to see if we have any food down here. Why the lightning bug? Oh, that's another. Oh, this is the ender one. I don't want the ender one. I want the mole one. Which I think the mole is actually over there somewhere. Nope, leave me alone. Come on. Hopefully we can find my chest fast. No, another nightmare. No! No! I'm right here! Leave me alone! I can't run anymore. Great, I'm out. I need a food. Oh man, don't lag. Where's my inner chest at? Leave me alone, please. The rage. Guys, Well, guys, I think I'm gonna call it right there. Attempt number two failed. Not a happy camper. Everything I thought would go great went horribly wrong. Figures. Well, failed number two, guys. Attempt number two failed. That's what I'm gonna call the video. Attempt number two failed. Anyways, guys. Frustrating day. I couldn't even get back to try to get myself. I couldn't find my inner chest. Couldn't do anything. So, I gotta come up with a new plan. So anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys did, hit that like button. Have a great day and great gaming. And I'll see you guys next time.